In a world first, a Saudi Arabian woman is denied rocketing towards the International Space Station on a private flight piloted by a woman. The SpaceX mission is historic on a number of levels, but a coveted seat didn't come cheap.
And lift off Falcon 9, go active.
Reaching for the stars.
Together we expand what is possible in low Earth orbit. Ad Astra and Godspeed AX2.
This, the first private space flight led by a woman.
Hey gang, this is Dragon Freedom up here.
Astronaut Peggy Whitson piloting Axiom 2, bound for the International Space Station. Joining her, three people who paid their way, and a teddy bear.
Clearly the crew is having fun.
Among the space tourists, two Saudis, including the kingdom's first woman in space, Rayana Banawi.
It feels amazing to be viewing Earth from this capsule.
The cost of experiencing zero gravity undisclosed, but rumoured to be around $80 million each.
I extend my gratitude to our king, King Salman and his crown prince.
This group will land at the ISS in hours and spend 8 days on board, taking photographs of lightning strikes and work on a stem cell project for breast cancer research.
Have a great trip on Dragon. Welcome home to Zero G, Peggy.
For now, for this crew, there's time to enjoy the view.
The people around the world, well, the future is very bright.
In the United States, Jonathan Kersley, 9 News.